Hello, good evening to you. The First Minister has labelled the UK government's Brexit plans a disgrace after the Minister in charge for planning for a no-deal Brexit, Michael Gove, revealed he is working on the assumption there will be no agreement with the EU. That's an approach that Scottish Conservative leader Ruth Davidson publicly disagreed with today. Our politics reporter David Wallace Lockhart has more. Let's get the weather forecast now with Christine. Good evening.
Good evening, Anne. Thank you very much. Good evening. Of heavy, thundery showers. That's the forecast, Anne.
Christine, thanks very much for that. And that's Reporting Scotland. Our next update is tomorrow morning at 6:25. Until then, from everyone here, goodbye.